Channel manager requires lots of skills. First of all, you need to be clever. You need to be able to develop your plans, put things together, being able to convince and being able to be an advisor for a partner. So you need to consolidate not only IT experience, you need to have business experience, you need to understand the product that you're selling. And this, you know, not a channel manager, whoever will join any organization would know this. But if you're clever and you have the will and you have the passion, you would learn, you would put everything in place and you will be able to bring the top partners in your region to be working with you. This is a main skill that maybe people, they look at it, a channel manager is only a public relation person. You know, you drink coffee with a partner and then he does business with you. But business requires much more than that. It requires lots of business acumen where you understand how you can be of a profit for a reseller and how you can help him and advise him and guide him.